It's not that bad.
Yeah.
Like I said earlier, he's the type of guy that I would probably willingly eat it by.